Original Bushman here with the two kids them. What are they say about this place? Yeah, we are the Manzanilla River Mouth. I think they call it the Ottawa River Mouth or something. Yeah. Have a long stretch of ride here. Real wide and nice to ride. Is it about a quarter mile to ride?
Dad, yeah.
Well, actually, I have around the road across here. See what I can get. Right. Yeah, people.
I need a bottle.
Tired out. Going down and.
I'm going to get a motorbike.
Yeah. This today is a part of the competition yesterday. What I'm trying to say is, after the competition yesterday, I didn't go home and I stayed up my arrow, and today while I headed home, decided to stop out here and breeze out. You know, cast a little line. Kids have their bike. Want to tell it a ride. Hello. And people. The vibes, this is the life, one island life. Yeah. Epic. Can you go by the road there and check out the road now to see what's going on? Chilling here on a Monday morning. Let's do some. You hear what they say? Ease the tension. Hey, ease the tension. Yeah, right on the side here.
Dad, I can ride on the home. I can ride on there.
Where you gonna ride on there?
And come up for there.
And you'll fall in the sand?
Nah.
Yes.
There's a little baby. I could do it.
Wish I could get a nice jam on that road there, boy. Let's see, it's pretty deeply at all. Yeah. Come on, bend down. Alright, people. Easy, quick with the sharpener knife. Watch out the thing, right? You're not doing straight, so, right? You're pulling it down so. Pulling it down so. Pulling it down so. Knife is as sharp as razor blade right now. You don't do it too much on one side and too much on the next side. Equal, so you get a good edge. And if you want it more sharp, put some brakes fluid. Right, people. So let me go and get some more bait, check that rod. Set out throughout the next little small road, and while the kids empty color ride up and down here, real nice place. Epic. Yeah. Them kids them say they make motorbike.
I want to tell you about that bike. You know how it's so real cool in that bike, not this bike. I didn't make that one. He made this lame one. I made the better one there.
Oh, what you make? Show me where you make. Show me your invention, what you make.
I make a sword.
Come.
I want a sword.
Wait. Come.
I want a sword and mama bike.
She wants to show me what she make. What invention or something she says she make. She says she make a cool
one. That's why I teach you.
She says she no. Make a cool one and your one lame.
No, I teach you that. Show your bike.
Put a bottle there.
And then push this down so.
And how it's sounding like?
And sound like this. I keep cheating!
Let me see a he cool one where you gonna make now. Any folks, I have two rods set out there.
Ready?
We're doing a little jam, well, I ain't gonna see it. Let me hear your one something. Alright, let me hear. Yeah, alright, 1, 2, 3, go.
That's how he wants to make a baby, yet.
Yeah.
Woof woof, that sound like a baby, and this one sound like a real motorbike. Yeah.
Alright. No jump, no jump. Yeah, go all the way unload. We take this road here. I think I get a little bike on this road. All right, let's go. There are people always looking for something here. Find this bait board. I took a piece of bait, I got caught this bottle and put the bait inside it.
Okay people, I recording and this is Bushman. He walking down there. Over so too, look at the beach and the view, he going to fish up. All you want to see how this is look like. This is how all you can make all your friends. Like we have a bottle in the bike to make it go like how my brother, like my brother there, and make this. How far I make this? Oh, you know how we can cook right here like now? Like right now, we have it right here. So okay, and then we have it so, and then we have this, so if we want, or we can make one of this, but a little power hole. You have to put a hole in it, and then when you put the hole in the top of the bottle, where it has the lid thingy, don't take out the lid. And you could grill with that, well you need a real clean water bottle, like if you don't drink out a water bottle, wash it out clean. And then you can put a bait in it where you want to cook. And put it in a little stove, any kind of stove when you have home. You could use it, put the fish inside here. You can try and put the big ones and you can put the fish inside here and put it on the stove like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. Okay. People, the bill of boardwalk will be riding on our boardwalk. See? A boardwalk. People say it's a boardwalk, but it's not a boardwalk I see in here. But people think it's a boardwalk. Look, we go original Bushman fishing. He showing out my brother line and he big line so. And I have my brother line, he fishing about two, so he could hope he gets a fish long. And look, I'm walking up to here. I'm going to walk on this thingy. I'll show the view better than that on ground. See? People are garbage here. bottles, you know, but not them hard bottle and thing, not them glass bottles. And look all along here, I could use like the blue waters, those bottles though, and so and thing, and these bottles too. That's tell me why I could do like a want on this. Bushman get bitey. Bushman want to say I got a bite. I walk in here, there is a bushman. It's very nice view. My brother want to speed back so he can show you how the bike in those bikes, when I put the bottle in, how it's here like. So my brother want speed back and then Allah will hear it. And I'm going to walk down by that van, which is our van. We're going to walk down, my brother is going to speed down. And then we're going to hear how speed the bike is. And when you put your bottle in it, and you have to soften it like that. Like this. You have to squash it. You could use the old bottle thingies. You could use those and do that. And you're going to get a motorbike. Blue waters you could use, and the next kind of waters always look like the blue waters. Smush it, ask your parents to help you with this, because I don't think all your children could do this. Ask your parents. We're going to show all you how it goes like.
Steady.
Okay.
Right. You can hold it good, you know.
Okay, my brother right there, so I'm going to go right here and you'll hear the vibes there. Vibes. Okay. Coming right on there. That is how that goes like. That is how we motorbike. How we make like. That is how we motorbike, how it makes like, how it looks like when you make it, and how it sounds like when you make the motorbike and the cooking thing, what I showed you. But we're going to still continue in the fishing now, and then now we're going to do a nice vibe. Now we're going to bring in a Lamborghini remote control. This is not a real one. It's a remote control Lamborghini. I think. And he's going to bring out the little car Lamborghini. Remote control car. And I'll never see how far this motorbike, this Lamborghini car will go. How far it will go. Like when you see it. He's going to bring it and we'll show you how it looks like and how it looks like and how it looks good. When you're watching, you can watch this. If you want to watch them Lamborghini videos, tell your father, if you're watching this video, watch it now. Hey, ma. If you're watching these videos, watch your Rasa videos and all your... Ask your father to help her. I don't think all your mothers can help you. Yeah, but try with your mother. If your mother knows how to do it, help your father. This is the view of the Lambo. Take out the battery side. It will need like 5 batteries and one of the biggest batteries. That battery will need in this right, remote this control. In this remote control.
With Lamborghini.
And this are how much batteries we need.
Like fat batteries, but not thin.
Fat batteries. Take out all the battery size so they can see.
Well, not like the big ones.
Take out the batteries so I could show them. This is our van for the guy who wanted to take out the batteries. And put it on the ground so.
Put it on the ground so.
Do a view so.
Show them the batteries. Look at the batteries. These are how much batteries we need.
Well, we actually need about 5 and I'm putting in some right now.
We need 5, so he's putting in all 5. And check it out. Look at this one, this side. You know when Baby Papa, we spend our night and things. We went by with Papa and spent a night and thing. But we was going to drive the Lamborghini on the beach when my Papa was there. So, and we have a little cousin. And she name is, that's not, I want to show all how the Lambo.
So
look at that Lambo, people. That's the Lambo. The Lambo went slow, but she could go more faster. But I don't think, notice how fast the Lambo could go. Look at those people. Keep no stopping the Lambo. Hey, Lambo, no chance. Distracting. Do fast! So I could shoot them. Fast the Lambo. That's cool. Look at that view, people. Saeed, show them about the Lamborghini now. And then after, I'm gonna show them the Lamborghini. Stop it! Stop!
I'll bring it back
and I'm going to show them how the Lamborghini look like. Okay, he about to bring back the Lambo.
He about to bring back the Lambo.
Just now, any minute you'll see the Lambo. And there's there. Okay, we're going to show you the Lambo. Stop!
If you watch the wheels,
it's a trick. Yeah, I know, but I'm going to show them the Lambo. Stop it. Stop. Stop, my boy. This is how
the type of dress now. Let me see the type.
Hurry up, Nasir. Now I wish I had a Lambo just like I saw.
Okay, this type of Lamborghini is a Lamborghini Reventon Roadster.
Okay, put it on the ground so I can show
Reventon Roadster.
This is how a Lambo look like.
The inside and tail.
There's the wheels, there's the next wheels. Look at the inside, look at the Lambo.
Watch out the lights and things to in front.
See the lights.
And back.
And back. He gonna show everything. And that is how we show how we could show you some cool. Let's see if we catch a fish. Let's go check out if we catch any fish or anything. Going to walk to my father's soul to see if he catch any fish. Let's go. We'll show all everything. I now get something to show you. It's like that of a soul. You catch anything? But I now see a crab or dead.
A crab is dead, shoot him.
And now?
So you can see yourself talking right through.
Okay.
Alright, now you can see yourself talking. See the video still running? Yeah, the video still running. Here, you can talk now. Here. You can walk around and talk and shoot them yourself while you're talking. Always hold the phone straight. Hold it so. Hold it straight.
Like that?
I talk to them.
And this is where I find a crab, a dead crab.
I put the crab on this side. This side.
That crab, I crunch up already. The crab is all soft.
Alright.
It's so soft.
Alright, folks. The sun's about to set for the next half an hour. What that man doing in the water there, boy? He know what he's doing?
Daddy?
There's some man going by the river mouth. He wants to go and bathe there or something. Thank you.
I sure know how you could cook on this. And I showed them the Lamborghini.
Yeah.
And I showed them the bike how long I could go and take.
You showed them the who?
The bike, I showed them about this, how you could cook with this thing too. And I showed them how you could put the bottle in the bike. And I showed them the Lamborghini. That's all right, I showed them. Cool. And we can show them about the rocks and stuff. Inside those holes, I think it have some crabs inside the holes, so maybe not, but it have rock plenty of hands.
Alright, yes, I'll come. I'm gonna stop this video and you make your own video now. My people over and out for this video. This little dolly want to make her own video now.